Avocado leaf tea. The leaves of the avocado tree are packed with a lot of useful nutrients. It can be consumed in the formation of herbal tea. It is useful in easing the symptoms of many diseases and has proven to be very beneficial for general health. We are going to list some health benefits of the avocado leaf tea. How to make avocado leaf tea. Through the following simple steps, you can have your delicious cup of herbal avocado leaf tea. First, wash the avocado leaves properly and make sure they are very clean. Prepare a pot containing 1 or 2 cups of water and add these leaves to it. Put the mixture on the stove until it boils. Let the leaves simmer for about 10 minutes. If you want, you can add sweetener to make the tea more palatable. Turn off the stove, pour the tea into a cup and drink warm. Now you can enjoy your cup of avocado leaf tea. Health benefits of avocado leaf tea. Good herbal alternative for asthma. Benefits of avocado leaves. If you suffer from asthma, the avocado leaf can be a solution for this. Boil 7 avocado leaf tea with 3 glasses of water and add 1 tablespoon of ice. When water boils down to half, remove avocado leaves from water and drink before going to bed while are hot. Dealing with back pain. If you feel pain, such as low back pain, avocado leaf tea is a great herbal alternative to help you with the pain. Just have a cup or two in the morning and your pain will be managed. Please note that the avocado leaf tea is not a permanent solution for back pain. In case of chronic pain, please visit your physician. Reduces tension. Avocado leaf tea can treat tension. If you are tensed and trying to relax, just boil 9 chopped avocado leaves with 3 glasses of water and turmeric. Then add salt to the mixture. Wait until the mixture boils well and then strain the tea. When you feel stressed and tense, you can drink this mixture regularly before going to sleep. It is also a great way to deal with anxiety. Supports kidneys. Avocado leaf tea can be useful for reducing or even in some cases eliminating kidney disease symptoms. This herbal tea acts as a detoxing agent that removes waste from the body, cleaning kidneys from foreign substances and toxins. Avocado tea consumed throughout the day and before going to bed can provide benefits for kidneys' health. Fights bacteria. Avocado leaf tea can help getting rid of some bacterial infection. The leaves of the avocado plant are considered medicinal, as they are capable of killing the bacteria called Staphylococcus, Pseudomonas, Proteus, Escherichia, and Bacillus, which makes avocado leaf tea a great way to fight infections and bacteria in general. Relieves pain. Avocado leaves have some analgesic properties. For this reason, avocado leaf tea helps to soothe the symptoms of toothache, headache, menstrual cramps, and lower back pain. Some even claim that a single cup of avocado leaf tea can be an effective way in relieving migraines. Benefits of avocado leaves. Protects the body against degenerative disease. Avocado leaves contain flavonoid components which protect the body from degenerative diseases such as osteoarthritis. In addition, it can provide benefits to the body on a cellular level, thus preventing premature aging. Helps fighting cancer. Avocado leaf tea helps fighting and preventing cancer. These leaves contain cancer-preventing agents known as pinene and limonene. Therefore,